Hello! After about 5,000 attempts to get this working, we're back! I probably made myself bigger, hang on. I also messed with a few settings in VTube Studio, so... Am I too big? Don't you do it! Nice! Okay, that'll accept. 25. Thank you for the 25 stream streak. I appreciate you, buddy. I need Joy to key open. Hang on. Album! There it is! Fuck you. I'm glad it works, though. Because I was about ready to throw this thing out the window. Ow, thank you! Yippee! Oh, I don't have a yippee sound. Hang on. I need to add a yippee sound. Thank you! Ow! I do appreciate 200 bits, Fafamoon. Thank you! Yippee! No, that's not the one I want. Oh well. I don't have a yippee sound on hand. Okay. Joy to key. Did I open it? I did not. Okay, can we work now? Cool. If I remember correctly, we beat the second dungeon last time. Also, I am too big. Dang it. There we go. How's that? That's right. I need to go to Death Mountain. Enjoy Final Fantasy VII. But hi, everybody. How are we doing today? I didn't send a tweet out. I should fix that. With that one track channel. Tired, me too. 3 hours of sleep, I've done that. I really hope I don't end up doing that today. Okay, before we do anything else, I think we gotta go tackle Death Mountain. Thank you. There's a slime down there that I need to figure out how to get to, but I think that's gonna require more than just jump. Actually, maybe just jump and fire, maybe? Help me get those Otoroks. Okay, if I remember the route correctly, I have to start with this way. Free protect. Oops. Ow. This way. Okay. Die. Okay. Trying to remember. Okay. But if I go down, where does that take me? I've got to work tomorrow morning, and I'm not looking forward to it. I should ban you for that. Oh, this takes me here. Oops, it's not time for that talk. Right, I remember the fish. Run, 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 okay. Ah! You're an asshole. Got him. Take advantage of the still recovering mana. Out. Die. Hey, buddy. Oh. Ooh, pee bag. Thank you. Ooh, 200. Ow. And a heart. Piece of heart. And then I need to go down here. Oops. I hate having to use the heal spell. Oh, fuck you. Get out of here. Magic. Magic. I believe the elevator down gives me a route back. Or just a dead end. Ha! I still got hit though. Fuck. Maybe? Please give me my hammer. Nope, that's dead. That's fine. Cool, that opens up Hyrule significantly. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-do. I'll take it. Only 200 to go. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-do. Past this point, my memory of Zelda 2 is a little fuzzy. So I'm curious. I knew it. Well, he's not throwing fireballs, which makes this a little easier for me. I actually didn't know about this secret. So it's their three slimes. Still don't know what the slimes do. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Die. Okay. I gotta remember what other secrets are around this area. I know there's nothing in the graveyard. That's just a death trap. Someone correct me if I'm wrong, though. Oh, that's a river of blood. Lava. Blood lava. Okay, that requires fairy. I also think that also requires fairy. Yep, I can't get the momentum high enough for this. Nope. Dang it. Okay, I gotta remember to come back down here when I get fairy. Alright, large gives me birds that take on my experience. Give me my attack up! And now we leave. Bye! Can't walk. I couldn't go around, hang on. Excuse me. What's down here? I'll take the birdless versions any day. Interesting. Okay. I'm sure that's gonna come in something later. But now there's like five caves, at least three caves that I can open up. Okay. No! Engie. Very angry. I also need to recalibrate my camera. It's not picking me up. There we go. Not again! Bitch. Good news! Takes me back to where I want to be anyways. Then this whole area opens up. But there's a cave up here that's closed off. But now that I have the glove to punch it open, or the hammer to break it open. See what's in here. Ah! Red crocodile dude jump scare. Your engine's not so bad. Hello? That's new. I like this color, but... I think we're going to the next town. Nope, don't want to be here. Hate birds. Now, I gotta remember the right panel in the graveyard. But first, the harbor town of Maido. Full of tacos and has two thumbs. Honestly, probably a lot of people. Hi, Wayne! How are tacos? If I didn't have five guys, I'd probably get tacos. Ask Error of Rudo. Okay. The Island Palace is in the south! There's a raft! Hi. North Rudo Mountains. I need ferry or something to get around there. Huh. Bruh. Hello, Mr. Nightman. When you jump, press downward to stab. Cool, I have my down stab now. I have my pogo stick. Boingy, boingy, boingy. Butt stab! The rare IO flower. Come with me. Honestly, I didn't remember that this area was a flower or it's something just for this game. I don't remember. Ask the wise men. Hey, it's Wayne! Hi, Wayne! Oh. Oh dear, it happened again. He's like, nope, I'm out of here. Oh, I bet you I know what I need. I need jump with that. Wayne, thanks for turning me into a chicken, you asshole. My other magic is just a bonus. All right, let's try this again. Bok-Bok can float. Okay, but what use is this? Where is my fairy spell? Hugs are always good. Yeah, little peg. Sorry, but your fairy spell is in another castle. Go fuck yourself. Boop, boop. Yeah, he's a hugger. Couple things up here I need to check out. And I have to figure out how to get over there. Nope, this area requires raft. Raft in the boots. I wish I could go back to being a tiny little fox. Playing this game for the first couple times, not understanding it. But I was always so fascinated with it, because Mom would not play this game. Mom hated this game. She loved Zelda 1. Hated this one. Hey, South of King's Tomb in Mido. Yeah, definitely. And it's a bit more beginner-friendly. At least until, you know, everything kicks your ass. Oh, I can downstab across this now. Nope, no I can't. Okay. That went very wrong, yep. Alright. There it is. Do you have to do it from the top of the bridge there? Maybe. Oh. Come on, little chicken! Huzzah! Can't jump any higher, though. That might be a Link thing. I'm gonna need magic back. Well, we found another temple, at least. I don't... Off the top of my head... I could probably figure this out, no problem. But off the top of my head, I don't remember this temple. Nope. Out. Dum dum dum. Yoink. Oh, this. Oh no, what am I... I don't remember what boss I'm going after. Set it! Yoink. Boink. A boink. Oop. Boink. It does. Plus, I'm using the Nico 3D audio tracks. Because there's a couple different variants you can choose from. I don't know this battle music. I don't like it anymore. That's dead. Ow. Oh, that's right, these things infinitely spawn! Cause that's great. I also can't get that. That's right, I remember this room. We just jump spell out of it. Yeah, whoever said this game was fair is wrong. It is not fair in some points. Eh, loser. Oh, I forgot you have Sword Beam now. I'm gonna die. Yep. Ow! I will hydrate. Water, good. I'm thinking about 20 minutes, I'm gonna take a quick break so I can start, start some laundry. Still a fucking loser! Come here. I'm gonna fight you. Oh, he was alerted to my presence. There we go. Sweet. Ow! Heal is still 50. Fuck. Why? Stop those bees. Alright, we're already at the boss. Set it! Sims has a thing called Lord of Bees. Oh no. Yeah, I know, I forgot the item. I'm gonna go back in. Hi, Nerocon JC, how are you? Missed. Ha! Coward, fight me! Fuck you! He fought me. He fought me. Yep. I was hoping to get that level up at least so I can get another heart. Yeah. Plus, I know on the. I could. Now there's a map. I can see where I have and haven't been to yet, so. Yeah, considering it wasn't in the original game. Hi, Otterly, how are you? How's Rat, friend? Ah. Idiot. Lazy night so far? That's good. Fox does not want to go to work tomorrow. Elevator should have been a safe spot. Fuck. Okay. Come on. Boingy, 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 boingy. Try to get more ma- Oh Jesus, what is this? Oh, I probably have to hit it all the way from up top. I see. I don't agree with it, but I see. This is so weird having vertical sections in Zelda 2. In the original game, the verticality was now not a thing. That is a very clever puzzle, though. That is a very clever puzzle, and I will give props for that. Ooh, magic. Thank you. Definitely would like magic ups. If I can get one more magic bag, I can heal. Nope. Oh. There it is. Okay. And my what? There it is. I've now got enough for a heal spell. Thankfully, these maces don't actually hurt for a lot. That's pretty cool. You I am worried about. There's the raft. Fucking die! Magic! No, I can go up. I can keep going. There's another room that way, but that's a wall I can't go through. I might. Wait, you turned me into a chicken, though. Excuse me. Thought it would be funny, it was kinda. Now I can go take on the boss. Oh, you poopy butt. Come on, give me one more magic, please. I did, because it wouldn't float far enough. Please, just one more blob with magic. Or just kill me, that's fine. If that would have dropped magic, I would have been so angry. Free protect. Oh, I hate this dungeon. And that I can't get till I find upstab. I need another more than 1,000. So I need like 10 super things. Ten big enemies to help me level up. I knew it was gonna game over here. Button mashing my SNES controller, it's gonna hate me. Alright, but I got a full set of lives for the boss. Hoverbat felt the fairy spell is too OP as far as navigation is concerned, which is why its spell turns into a chicken instead. I believe it. The NES would have a fit about this. Thank you. There might be. Do I want to fight these losers? Oops. Yep. Yep. Die. Alright. I gotta play this one carefully so I can avoid the dangerous hazards. Because there's no way I'm getting a level up before the boss. It's not... just not happening. I would need about 10 things and about 100 experience. 1, 2... And then there's boss, yeah. I don't need jump spell. I need jump spell. I also love that, that this is like a floating horse. Love that implication. Narsha's just like, fuck this shit, I'm out. Yep. That's fine. If I do protect, I'm not gonna have enough for a heal. So I need to keep a heal spell on hand. Here's what we're gonna do. I've done it before without... I hit him before. You're probably right, Wayne. But see, I also hit the horse and not the rider. See? Okay. So now I can just do this. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. I gained a raft and ever so slightly less damage. Oh, that's right. I have to chicken shit over this. No, I don't. Why do you keep respawning? I do. Dang it. Coons, you wanna see the chicken? Dip dip ba ba. Fuck. No, please no. This is the worst area to be in. I think once I get to a town, safe town, I'm gonna take a quick break or start some laundry and open up my cookies. Nope, stay out. I feel like there's an... Thank you. Please tell me you saw the chicken. Also, I thought there was another grave I had to hit. Fuck. There's a chicken! But if I get one, I'm gonna get game over if I stay any farther. I wonder. Nope. I was hoping it would give me a different dialogue being a chicken. Point for a new area that I've never been to before. Oh. All right, I'm gonna be right back because I gotta get this laundry started. Hopefully, I can do that. And there's nothing. We'll be right back. Hello, I'm back. What'd I miss? Wayne turned into a chicken. That's not surprising. Check out that raft spot up top. They were just waiting for me to enter the forest. Nice. Oh, those are spooky. Wayne, why is this spooky? Ow! Luna! Ow! Hi! Hello, dearie. How have you been? Waiting, coming from Uwu's Persona party to Zelda quest. Oh, boy. I love that bot, Luna. I want you to know that. How have you been, little sister? Oops. Hanging in there. I'm alive. I'm playing Zelda. I feel like I wasn't supposed to go that way just yet. Chat, do I go back or do I take the raft? Raft 3, pick number 3! The first Gashapon is Night Sky! Oh, that's definitely something right there. I kind of want to go back. I want to go back and see what's at the end of that. That has to be something there. That's like begging to be explored. Sorry, I know we're supposed to take the raft, but my curiosity is going to kill me. Curiosity killed the fox. I also gotta make thumbnails with the clink sprite you made, Wayne. One of these days when I'm not, you know, filled with depression. You are! Excuse me. Swamp? Okay. I would be like, is this safe? And then I see the Otterock there, and I'm like, Otterocks couldn't survive in heavy water. And then, at least, and then I remember Ocarina of Time's Otterocks are only in water. That's another heart container! Sweet! Thank you for the 5-stream streak, I appreciate it. Also, I know how the depression feeling feels, I have it too. It fucking sucks, man. Cause then, like, I get all plans to play, and then something happens and my mood just... I get a 3-day weekend this weekend. A 3-day weekend starting after work tomorrow. Friday, tomorrow I'm playing more Tales. Saturday, I don't think I'm doing anything. But Sunday, I'm gonna go hang out with Shino. We're gonna go check out some retro game shops. Alright, that was definitely worth going back. Gotta share your pickups. I don't know if I'm gonna be picking up much. Oh god, my model froze again. Dang it. Have a good night, Luna. I think it's a lowercase g. I think it is cap sensitive. Proxy Glitch Cat! Oh god, Tektites! Oh, I'm in trouble. Nope, 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 nope! Okay. Okay, we're in Tektite land. And levers. These are worth 10, so... I'm not getting that slime. Alright, chat. Do we want to bet that this thing's gonna... Hey, it's the SamGamer101! Who's a terrible terrible driver. Fuck. I didn't even die the way I wanted to. Hello! No cry, you're in fun land now. Oh! You're in Kit Sucks at Video Game Land! No! Once again, my model is acting up. I can't have anything working today. All right. What am I doing wrong there? What am I doing wrong here, chat? Holding left too much. I don't... That was just me holding down. Skill issue, shut the fuck up. I have a plan that's not gonna work. And it's gonna make Kunz's day. And Ace, if you don't laugh hysterically at this, I'm going to become a fairy. Oh no! I'm not a fairy! No! Oh, I made it! Oh! Oh! I actually did not think that was going to work. Except I've only got one life, so I can't fuck this up anymore. And no minimal magic. Pro get. Motherfucker. Pro chicken moves. Alright, at least I got my magic back. I need one more magic bottle. Let's play jumping fire! Oh god, too much fire. Do we have any idea where I am? Nope. But that's the fun about video games. It's exploring. Okay. I've only got one life, so this... I need to make this count. Okay, that takes me back to the beginning. Also, chicken plus jump does not give me a very high jump, so I'm not gonna do that. God, there's verticality in this version of the game. What battle music do you play if I change to this? Heat me do ba ba da ba 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 da ba. I do like that comes back. Wait a minute. Ooh, go off. Fuck. All right, I see what I have to do. Secret missed slightly. What secret did I miss? Fuck. Alright, controller, when I ask you to jump... I rescued a fairy! Also, how do we feel about this music? Hidden slime boss. Yeah, I couldn't get to figure out the slime boss just yet. Ah! Fuck, I missed him. Oh, that's where he is. Okay. That's it. Motherfucker's mine now. Magic. Magic. Thank you. Oh, that slowdown. Why is there slowdown? It feels sluggish. Why do you feel sluggish? That one I don't know how to get yet. No, this is the one. Right? Yeah. Got him. That's 5 slimes now. I don't have the magic for this. Yep, that's fine. The fairy saved me! No. Except now I'm dead. Thanks, Soda Popinski. F. But yeah, we still good about this music? I want to know how you're feeling, too. Alright. Why is it so I bet you I know why. It's because I have... because I'm doing VTube Studio on a bigger screen now. Alright. Alright. So much for that experiment. One sec. Quick calibration again. Hi. Ow. Thank you for the hydrate, except I got soda right now. I'll get actual water shortly. There we go. Alright, I gotta figure out where this ferry's supposed to go. You are a hero for saving my friend. Yay! Thank you. I like this music. It feels weird. But now I can go to the East Continent. Oh, I just noticed there's a hidden spot. I should go back. Going back. That's definitely a secret spot. Hello? I killed the monsters. Ah, I love this. Okay. Yeah, I'm in Tech Titland. I need fire to kill you folks. Link to the chicken. That hurt. How do these things take so much health away? A buck to the past. To your bow. Should probably get to the town, though. Naburo. Hup. Brr, brr, brr. Playing Super Fucking Mario here. Wakey wakey. It's time for school. You are persistent. Find heart over ocean. Okay. Oh, what are you? Thank you. I need to get the morph ball and bombs first. Ace, I adore you. I need to do another Zelda run, Zelda Metroid run with you. Bum ba da ba 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 ba. I do those all the time, though. Okay, that'll take me back up. They are still fun. I really do adore them. I should do it again sometime. I do not like this waterfall, Sam. I am. Waterfall's bullshit. This waterfall is Sam's fault. Oh, come on! Wayne, tell me this is bad design. I don't know, because it is. She wouldn't let us get nuggies on our field trip. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Fuck. Okay. Alright, we're going back. Come in and tell me your story. Amazing! I'll never forget that. Wanna buy this map I found? 2,000! Yes, I do. You don't have enough pee! Saving that. Ow! I hate you all. Kid, give me your... Never mind. Help! The fountains have dried up! With boots, I could walk on the water. Interesting. So that's a Darunia. That's it. There will be rats with boomerangs. I think once I get the water, I get fire. But I don't remember how to do that. Oh, this is going to kill me. Coons, buddy. Why? Oh. I'm gonna die here. I still don't know what these slimes are for. Got it. The six, though. Do I get a prize? A 10? Dang it. Oh, this is gonna be a great place to get some pee. I said what I said. See? Great place. Get the pee kit. Dang it. For a hundo! Cool. Why are you taking so many hits now? I should head back to the town before I lose all of this. I want that map, though. I need to find out what's in that map. I'm fucked. I'm boned. Don't know what the map's for, though. But I got it. Big scary monster, rawr! But now I'm noping out. 'Cause now I don't remember the second half of this game. Anyone else remember the... Yay, more P! Oh, that's actually 5 hundo? I will take that. And I'm probably going to promptly lose it by game over. Oh, why the bees? More pee! I don't want to have to look up a guide. Same cost as the bees! Fair enough. Do getting hit by levers cost me experience? Hack slash and make a ruckus when you get the epilepsy screen of death. Thankfully, I have that turned off. Hi, Miss Tetra, how are you? Ow. I got a map! I don't know what the map is for yet. I also don't remember this half of the game. You're probably used to the music being like this, Tetra. I've been doing this the whole time, and I just wanted something different. I found something a little different. Let's see. No, not to Candy Island, but to Candy Mountains! Dang it. Simply because the overworld music is actually kind of badass. Taking a quick stretch. Just so I can enjoy this music. I feel like there's some other random spots on this map here that aren't pointed out, and I forgot what they are. Ba-da-ba-da-boo. But yes, if you'd like. Put it back on the 8-bit stereo. Probably gonna game over soon, but more pee. I am. If I game over right before I hit 3,000, I'm gonna be fucking pissed, honestly. This was the dead town. I remember correctly. But no, Tetra, how are you doing tonight? Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate you. Ace? Ace? Thank you, Wayne. I'm glad you remembered it. Charlie. Ooh, what game? Alright, stream up and get me blasted off Twitch. Oh, now you have to tell me. Also, monster! I just killed a dude. I can't wait to play more Wayne games. You know what? I really can't wait to play Junk Puncher again.
Are you sure about that?
You must save Hyrule, but I'm gonna kill you! God damn it. Epo Flame, how are you? Bet I can jump that. Fucking bees! Counting stuff with Nicholas, excuse me. Ooh, here's my upstab. Finally. I love this sprite. I'm sorry, Flame. I'll probably go for like another hour. Hello? I see. The physics don't work the way they're supposed to, I think. Go ahead and say three, Wayne. I know you've been dying to. Oh, I have to hold on A. No, okay. Okay. I need... Oh, I see now. Okay. There we go. No! No, fuck! No, because now I want to know what's on the top. This is gonna be a project for another day. See you later. Rescue the kidnapped child on the island. Okay. Do not go in the basement. I'm gonna go in the basement. Okay. This is a jumping puzzle, isn't it? Yeah, it's very silly. Boop, boop, boop. Oh my lordy, I'm gonna kill this fucking slime. Oh, Jesus. This is why she said do not go in the basement. I should have listened, and I fucking didn't. Either this is a puzzle I'm not getting. Because my stupid fox brain can't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here. One more cycle, and then I'm giving up. Use the chimkin. I don't have magic to become chicken. Yep, no, I don't think I'm getting this. I'm just cycling over and over again now. What? What am I supposed to do next? I have to save a risky child, and I have to figure out the water situation in the other town. Neither of which I am prepared for. You know, I always have this queued up just for you. I'm about to deforest this whole forest to find what I need. Because I don't remember where to go next. This is where I return to the power of Nintendo Power! So I guess I can raft. That's a raft's point. Oh, I'm dead. Thank you. There's a bridge out here. Fuck. What do I need? Ow, 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 ow! Vitamin B! Dang it, there goes almost 2,000 experience points. Fuck! Yes, I need more pee. Thank you, Ace. Chicken and jump is what I need for that bridge. Fuck. And to not die here. Out. Out. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do this. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Should be enough for jump and ferry. Just to be safe, see if I can get some. We may be grinding for a minute, folks. This is when the difficulty ramps right the fuck up. Hell yeah! More pee! You guys are just not gonna let the pee go, are you? No, I will not change my phrasing. Sandra, don't encourage them! Dead chicken. I don't think that's gonna work either. Fuck, I don't wanna do that. Now it works! Oh, I'm on Maze Island. Fuck me. If I game over, that might be where I end it, because I don't remember what I'm actually supposed to do, because this, I feel like I'm out of... I definitely feel like I'm missing a step here. Plus, it's close to the end of the night for me, and I gotta start wrapping up for bed. I gotta work early in the morning again. Although, the Lost Childs are in this area, isn't it? Lost Child's somewhere around here, right? Bonk. Oh, that would have been a free heal. Why can't Metroid Chicken? Seven. Did you get Morph Ball and Bombs yet? Yes, I did! See, I'm Morph Balling right now. I morphed into a chicken. That's right, the kid's down there, isn't he? Alright. How fast? Ow! Well, how fast do we want to bet this is gonna take me? Thank you. How fast do we think I'm gonna die here? I can't do this dungeon. I can't do Maze Island without Reflect. Fuck. So. What are the chances I can at least find the boots in here? Nope, I can't even get around to his robes. But if I can at least get my... Oh, that's a Zelda staple that you don't see anymore. Ow! There are no bees on this island. Look at these idiots! Shira mentioned bees. Fuck. Come on. Where are now? Oh. Yay! More magic! Falling chicken. See, platform puzzle goes right into chicken. No! I needed float! I needed the chicken's float. Alright, this dungeon isn't a complete wash. Alright, chat, I'll let you pick. Do you think I can at least find the boots? Or should I go back and get Reflect first? Because I feel like the boots are going to help out tremendously. Because technically, I'm not supposed to do this dungeon until I have Reflect. Get Reflect, get booties. Reflect with mask. Hi, Jet Mike, by the way. Thank you for Aku. So are we saving and quitting for now? I'm gonna cast Reflect on booties while going for Death Mountain. Alright. Will you guys be mad at me? Currently selling a new monitor, so I'm on my phone and tablet. Nice! I like to get another monitor. I want to be a bigger one. But I'm saving money. I say having gotten Five Guys when I shouldn't have. Would you guys be upset if I looked at the guide? Let's fuck this game. I love this game, but fuck this game. I forgot, completely forget the second half of this game. There's like several, there's... This game is the 80s, of course there's guides now. Alright. Alright, let's see who's still alive. Thank you, everybody, for stopping by today. VR Fafa, thank you for the 200 bits. Luna7823, thank you for the raid. Everybody who used channel points today, you all are amazing. Sure, it's like Sam's still going. This is late for Sam. I know Shira's cooking. Blendy? Oh, I could go Blendy. No, I know Shira's cooking evil stuffs, but I don't get to raid Shira very often. So, be sure to give Shira the Kid Crew love. I hope you all have a wonderful... Sam's really vibe with Pacific Drive. I think she's hooked. Nice. I also really want to see you try Overland sometime. But thank you everybody for stopping by. I'll see you hopefully tomorrow for Tales.
Okay, so he's sleeping, and that's fine. Bitch, what are you doing?